Good day everyone! In behalf of my group, let me introduce to you Bingos. Bingos is owned by Dominic Castillo, who was a DPO employee before he turned himself into a CEO of his own business. This business was established last year, December of 2020, and the owner used his last salary amounting to 2,000 pesos to use it as a cut. 5 months after, it was considered as one of the most successful small business here in Malabo. Products they offer are milk teas, fruit teas, frap, and sandwiches, as well as silog teas. Just like any other businesses, Gringos experienced difficult times before making their names known here in Malabon and other cities. It was this time that Gringos experienced having little or no sales at all, end up bringing their products home or giving it to people to eat.
Let's talk about the future analysis of Gringos. What do you What does it look like? In our future analysis, you can see that it consists of physical store, the interior and exterior design of it, parking lots for our riders, upgraded equipments in the counter area of the store. Also, the values, statement, mission, and vision of the Gringos. For the physical store, it includes the ambience and the cozy atmosphere that customers will like. For the exterior design, more spaces for the customer and the physical attributes of the shop. For the parking lot, this is where the riders of Gringos, Food Panda, and GrabFood cater. The motorcycle parking area of Gringos has a total area of 185.61 meters square, and the parking slot dimension is 2 meters by 0.7 meters. It can accommodate 100 until 145 motorcycle riders.
For the vision, mission, and value statement of Gringos. Vision. Our vision is to provide the best and enjoyable products that will bring customers back again. For mission, to provide the best quality, refreshing, and innovative products at a reasonable price. Also, to be people's choice when it comes to the beverage industry. Values statement. G stands for greatness, R stands for resourceful, I for innovation, N for neatness, G for gratitude, O stands for originality, and S for sustainability.
These are the upgraded equipment they use inside the shop. First is the milk operating table, which is where you put the necessities to operate the milk teas. They have also automatic fresh milk machine, allows to preserve all flavors of properties of fresh milk. Next is the soundproof ice crusher, uses powerful blade to crush ice with soundproof cover. And we have also automatic milk bubbler machine, make milk foam. The next equipment is the automatic practice machine, used to add quantitative practice into milk tea and to control the sweetness into appropriate range. The other equipment is the automatic sealing machine, are used to seal the products like beverages. And the last two equipment is the multifunctionality extracting machine and blue ice maker, a consumer device for making ice. While for the counter area, that is the flat surface for preparing products they sell. This is what it looks like.
Gringos is one of the popular milk tea shops in Camanaba area, especially in Malabon. But they are still developing their business. So we propose 3 interventions to solve their major problems and improve their organizational functions. So they are organizational confrontation meeting, transformational change, and the last is organizational structural design.
This is the transformational change of Gringos. Since the business strategy of Gringos is through online selling, this is the fitted intervention in which they can apply merchant partnership to any food delivery app to expand selling production and the convenience of placing orders through the use of food delivery app service. How to sign up as a merchant in GrabFood. So these are the guide and process for required information form. Once you fully fill up the form, wait for the partner service executive to contact you and submit your documents and proceed for the registration and onboarding process. What are the requirements to become a partner of a GrabFood? Only legitimate businesses are allowed to be on the platform. Tax-paying businesses and various types of permit for the proof requirement. Merchant only need to upload and scan copy of the following document. So these are the following documents needed to submit for the application of partnership in GrabFood. How to sign up as a partner to Foodpanda. So these are the process and guides for signing up. This must include responsibilities for filing the sign up, details for the average costs, upload restaurant menu, and wait for the Foodpanda vendor team to contact you. How to be a partner of Foodpanda. These are the requirements needed to submit for the partnership application for the Foodpanda. What are the advantages for signing up to Foodpanda? So first is the visibility of the business, removes the needs for the advertise online, and to reach out more customer, boosts your credibility, and the payment is guaranteed even for COD customers.
We also included organizational and structural design as an intervention for the gringos. Since this intervention is the key to how an organization will function, one of the key activities of this intervention is engineering, which can help gringos in administering and executing their strategic plans. This is about creating the best fit between the strategic choices of the organization and organizational setting, which in this case, they can get rid of the link which customers have limited access only, or only few access, or only few can access. Instead, they can start having a physical store or allowing walk-ins. One of the options they can choose is renovate their current area with dine-in facilities. In this case, we provide project schedule of area renovation for dine-in facility.
So here's the total cost for renovation of Gringos. So we need business organization, construction costs, labor costs or workers, advertising or promotional, furniture and fixtures, and tools, equipment, and machinery. The total cost for business organization is 40,000. The total cost for construction cost is 250,000. The total cost for labor cost for workers is 90,000. The total cost for advertising promotional is 30,000. The total cost for furniture and fixtures 150,000. And the total cost for machinery 200,000. The total cost for the renovation is 760,000.